Loading. Right. So we left off, like, right after talking to the one dude. Okay. It's not too confusing as to what we're supposed to do. Hopefully not, anyway. Listen, we're still talking about me here, so there's still a possibility that I could totally screw this up. You know? Uh-oh. It's a harpy. Swarm of harpies. What is up with my fucking headphones? At least they're weak, they're just way too many of them. Damn it. How many are there? Jesus. So significant about this hole here. I'm supposed to seal it somehow. I can't even get energy from these little shits. There's something I'm not doing. What's... I guess that. That's horseshit. What the hell am I supposed to do about that? I wonder. Ah, okay. There we go. Get out of here, man. These harpies do not like you making progress, apparently. Oh, you tedious bastards. I'm trying! This game... How do you kick? Oh, it's like... Oh, okay. That narrows it down by half. So I need some help, so. God, they get pissed when they see you move this thing. Not like it. Dive bomb and shit. Alright. That was painstaking. I don't like how the- hold on, look, you know what, just in case, save that. I don't need it. Oh, not going that way. God, I hope the second game got rid of this shit. Tight rope walking. Oh, get good. It's not about getting good, it's just annoying. Especially when every 2 seconds you're falling. Wow, I screwed the pooch here. Got this at least. Alright, so it was worth it. This game looks hard. Not really. It's a beat 'em up, you know. Just hack away, you know. Upgrade your shit. That's all you can do. I wouldn't say it was hard. It's hard. Sometimes the game's a little unclear what you're supposed to do when, like, say, like, going somewhere or, like, needing to do something, but other than that, so far, honestly, it's... It's definitely a lot of fun. Damn it. Thank you. assume that's where we're supposed to go. Hold on. Okay, yeah, yeah. I don't want to go through that team again if something happens. I forgot we were trying to save her. Oh, is she lucky.
Kratos, hurry!
I got the right idea. Oh, that's not it. I need to get over there though, somehow. What was this?
Help me, Kratos, please!
Oh, you'll be fine. Your head will just hit, bounce off the concrete. You'll live, right? Listen to this lady scream for like 5 minutes. Oh, hello. Sorry for taking my sweet time. I'm just trying to figure out. I know I'm supposed to climb that wall, but how am I supposed to reach the wall? Is there something I can do?
What are you doing?
This is a crack in this. I can't make that jump though.
What is keeping you? Athens crumbles as you waste time.
Lock on the door.
Help me, Kratos, please!
You can't give me a hint or something? I don't know where to go.
Kratos, find a way out! You have to get to me!
This is what I mean by the game isn't all that clear sometimes. Like, okay, it showed me I gotta go over the, get on that wall, but he can't reach it. Unless I'm not jumping right, but I mean, it could be player error, but I don't know. Like, I'm just inch, like a fingertips away. That's what drives me insane. I might have to look it up, because I don't know. He won't climb it.
What are you doing? I'm up here.
That's a waste of energy. Oh, he's like zap her down or something. I don't know. Alright, I guess I gotta look it up. It's... Where is it? There's a statue. There it is. I am working on it here. We're gonna get that red stuff first. Got that shit over there. Go this way, right?
Get me down.
Ever so slowly getting there. Oh man, almost had it. Damn it. I don't think I can reach it from here, but we're gonna try anyway. No, I had it! Yeah, no, I don't think it's gonna work. Oh, thank God. Oh, there's a little slot to there, too. Make sure you don't goof it up. That's too small. I had better luck.
What are you doing? I'm up here.
Is there another statue? Are you serious, man? Yes, there's another statue. It does look bigger, so. You've been screaming your head off this whole time. It's almost like you're in danger. God, like, chill. They're the same height. What the hell? That's bogus. Found this. I have a wild idea. I've gotten past this before, but it was years ago. God, I hope this works. Oh my god, it works.
What are you doing? I'm up here!
I was worried it was gonna fall, but it... Okay. Wow. Well, we figured it out at least. I just need to know that there were statues. And I messed that up. So lost though. Oh, so now I can get those red boxes. Ah. Let's save her first so she's not screaming our ear.
Kratos, I'm slipping. You must get here quickly. I can help you. We can save Athens, but you must hurry.
Oh, I keep thinking you gotta grab him. Got her. Woo!
And with that act, Kratos set in motion the events that would lead to his downfall.
Kratos, as Athena herself has foretold, hey. You have come to save.
No, I can't! We must not stop!
And when the Oracle looked into his soul, she saw a beast as well as a man. Once a captain in the Spartan army, Kratos had begun his command with only 50 soldiers. But soon his numbers grew to the thousands.
Damn.
His tactics were brutal, but effective. Oh. Drunk with power, he was feared by all, except one. His wife was the only one to brave his fury.
How much is enough, Kratos? When will it end?
Finally, a woman
that's
wearing a shirt.
When the glory of Sparta is known throughout the world.
The glory of Sparta. You did this for yourself.
His desire for conquest knew no bounds, but that which he desired would ultimately consume him.
Pandora's box, which lies far beyond the walls of Athens, hidden by the gods across the desert to the east. But be warned, Kratos. Many have gone in search of Pandora's box. None have returned.
Oh, nice. On a budget. Oh, I had it. Damn it. What the hell? I had it. Maybe. Oh, come on, dude. I already say screw it. It's too much effort. I'm giving it one more try. If I miss, I'm done. I'm moving on. I don't have time. Okay. Alright, whatever.
Go through the gates to the desert, Kratos. There begins the path to Pandora's box. It is the only way you will defeat Ares and save Athens.
This is about as far as I got. Like, I was trying to get, I had to get on Cronus's back or whatever. Get Pandora's box. Not missing anything over there. Yeah, that's a stairwell. Hold on. This game is visually stunning for... That's why I don't understand how why people shit on PS2 games. They were a real step up from PS1 games. Statue of Athena, she's not responding to your prayers. You're not sure if it's meaning or purpose. Looks important, though. Cut that trip in half, right? That is cool. It's cool as shit. Sewers of Athens. How do you block L1 yet? Grab this parry system. I want rid of these guys, like, now. Love when they respawn. Taste the fury. Closer. Oh boy. Open wide, baby. Yeah. He missed. How did he miss? Give me that delish. Oh my god. All right, well, I gotta open it now. Further. 272, okay. Oh, you might get it. Ooh, I got lucky there. Ooh, got him out of the ground there. Good God. Alright, just rage out, why not? Saving it for a while. I can level that up now, right? Yep. Bigger damage and more power. Pretty cool. Give me some health. Good doo. Diddle dit, diddle dit. I should level up the Medusa head next. Oh, so I'm accepting all fights. Gotta be able to level up, or else we're gonna suffer the consequences. We did it with Onimusha 2, where I couldn't get past the boss, because it was too strong, my weapons were too weak. God, I can't believe how hard I fell. It's simple. Level up your shit, you know? But I guess I had to learn somehow. There's a reason why they keep throwing enemies at you. It's to level you up. Tedious sometimes, but you know. There's a point to it. That's the other side of that bridge, isn't it? some pretty freaky enemies in this desert. If I remember correctly.
Kratos, the journey forward is perilous, but one you must complete if you are to have any hope of saving Athens.
The Oracle spoke of Pandora's box. Can it be real?
The box exists. It is the most powerful weapon a mortal can wield.
And with such a weapon, I could defeat Ares.
With the box, many things become possible, and so it is hidden well. Far across the desert of lost souls. There is safe passage through the deadly sands, but only those who hear and follow the siren's song will discover it. You must find the sirens, Kratos. Only they can guide you to Kronos, the Titan.
A Titan lives?
Kronos is the last. Zeus has commanded him to wander the desert endlessly, the Temple of Pandora chained to his back. Until the swirling sands rip the very flesh from his bones. Stay true to the song of the siren,
Atlas.
Kratos.
Tripping. Who's the one that holds the earth?
Your journey begins here. Pray it leads you back to Athens with Pandora's box.
Follow the song of the sirens, Kratos. Find and destroy them all, and the path through the deadly sands will be open to you.
Oh, nice. Certainly costs less to upgrade that one. Follow the songs of the sirens. This is about as far as I made. The guy, I think once I get onto the guy's back, everything from there is blind. I remember these sirens kind of scaring me a little bit. Like, I remember, like, wincing a bit. That's nifty. That's promising. Hey, what's up? Wasn't that? I think there's a cutscene with them. That freaked me out. She said follow her, right? Hold on.
You must find and destroy the three remaining sirens.
So we gotta kill her. Just let her walk off. Come back here. But, I was worried she was just gonna run at a chaser or something. Jesus.
find and destroy the two remaining sirens before you may pass.
Good to know. Muted this whole time. Supposed to see those guys out here. He just flopped in. I need help, actually, so yeah, that's perfect. Oh my god, there's another one coming. The other one ran off. Oh no, he's right there. switch here? Is another one? No, that's this one. Less enemy in this desert. Alright, now I gotta find, I gotta find this temple. Yes, it is. We found it, thank God. It's supposed to go that way. Well, that didn't do anything. Oh, I see. Okay. Smash the pottery. Gods appear before Paethos Virtus the Third, commanding him to build a temple to house the most powerful weapon of Earth, or in Olympus. Greatest architectural undertaking the world has ever seen, mighty Cronus. The Titan has harnessed the temple of Pandora chained to his back. This is his father, isn't it, Cronus? Kratos can blow, baby. That's great. Okay, that was the cutscene, definitely. Might have been the scream that probably freaked me out when I first saw that. Shit, that might kill me. Oh, thank you for that crumb. Did I just jump? Watch this whole thing again, or can I skip it? Okay, thank God, you can skip it. Okay, you can block at least. Hell yes. Good God. God, one goes down, two more show up. Nice of it to give it back. He's gonna put his whole face into it. That's how you call Cronus? Oh, my webcam is blurry. Oh shit.
Cronos, the last of the mighty titans, emerged from the desert sands.
Why is it so blurry?
On his back, Pandora's temple awaited, massive and patient, ready to challenge all who went in search of its guarded treasure.
Huh. give Spider-Man a chain? What's up, Patata? Kratos.
For 3 days, Kratos climbed the sheer walls of the mountain. He knew he would either recover Pandora's box or perish inside the cursed temple, never to return to the world of man.
Someone got up there. That's as far as I got. Thank you. Definitely mean magic. Going the right way. I just kind of picked a path and went with it. I got something over here.
Think you can conquer the Temple of the Gods, do you?
Yes.
It's never been done, you know. Sooner or later, the Harpies will bring what's left of you back for me to burn.
Why are you burning bodies?
The gods hid Pandora's box in here, so no mortal would ever claim its power. And yet, year after year, I open the gate for more and more soldiers and place more and more bodies on these pyres. If I were you, I'd leave now. But I can see you are determined.
Kind of sound like, I don't think it will. It's not Dee Bradley Baker, but kind of sounds like him a little bit.
May the gods grant you strength to conquer the perils that lay before you. Good luck, Spartan.
So used to ever. Anyway, I'm so used to everything trying to kill me that I was ready to fight this guy. Oh my god. Christ. That's gotta get leveled up. Holy shit. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we gotta... We can't get hit by this dude. Oh, something happened there. Faster than I thought. Good God, dude. Annihilated us. Finally. Oh my God! No! I don't have time for this. I'm going to die. Dude, it's ridiculous some of these guys' attacks. Hurry! What a waste, man. I need to level it up, because it's not working. I need to not be cornered by these guys either. Wow, I've lost out on a shit ton of stuff. That sucks so hard. So annoyed. So annoyed. Feather. Oh! keep using these guys as weapons. No! I do not want to waste it on these guys. Ah, more of you. That looks important. It's a carving of Athena. Yeah, I definitely need this. Book reads, this temple was erected in honor and at the command of the mighty Lord Zeus. Only the bravest heroes shall solve its puzzle and survive its dangers. One man will receive ultimate power. All of others shall meet their doom. Pathos Verdes the Third, chief architect and loyal subject of the gods. That's very theatric. I do love how this feels like a Greek, Roman movie. You know, like Wrath of the Gods or Wrath of the Titans, whatever it's called. Perseus. Am I supposed to be doing something? Oh, there's the doorway. The door seems to be locked. Skull-shaped hollow in the door. Oh, that's barbaric. At least I don't want to roll. Avoid that nastiness altogether. Now I can save. Oh shit. Keep forgetting. Save completed. Thought an enemy ran by. Ah.
interesting. Okay, so something needs to be over there. Too confusing. Gnarly. Carvings of the Muses, daughters of Lord Zeus. They are made from solid gold. Two of the carvings are missing. God damn, there is a lot of puzzles in this area.
Kratos, the gods demand more of you. You have learned to use the Blades of Chaos well, but they alone will not carry you to the end of your task. I offer you the very blade I used to slay a titan. Take this gift and use it to complete your quest. Take this weapon, Kratos.
Oh shit.
Take this power and use it to defeat your enemies.
It's like Blade of Artemis on and off.
Go with the gods, Kratos. Go forth in the name of Olympus.
Oh, god damn it. Scan. Sure. Oh, damn. That does look nice. I don't know about widescreen, though. Yeah, this is he looked a little weird. No, damn it. Oops.
I'm gonna blow up Gotham Stadium.
Let's upgrade this one. Let's upgrade this sword. And then we'll upgrade the Medusa thing. Demolishing.
Alright, I might want to use magic. Shit. Oh my god, I activated this. Oh my god. Game. This keeps losing his aim. He health so bad. There we go. Oh, okay. Oh god. There's actual guys in here though. That's very cool. That death animation. Ooh! That was dangerously close. Come on. Oh, why did they just risk it all? Have to interrupt that, don't you? Seriously, he was off the rope. That's horseshit. Good God. I really need to level this. That's important. Is that thing closing in? No. He's as fast with blocking with his sword. Good God. Wrist cramped up on that too. that. Jeez, he's got 100 hits. Good swings in, at least. I say, you know what? You can level this up. Just level up the blade we're using now. Almost done is done. You good, buddy? I don't think you're supposed to be T-posing there. Oh no! Oh no! What's happened to the game? They're all not having a good time. Oh, come on, man. They ported God of War 3 to the PS4, but they... Oh god. Not these two. God, there's another one floating around, I guess. Thank you. serious. Oh! Fuck! Okay. Got the idea, though. Please, can we start leveling up this one? He's not as fast with the block on this sword. Oh, that sucks. Oh, no. Yay! We're progressing! I gotta save. 7 seems safe anymore though. Woohoo! Oh my goodness. We'll say, should there be a lighter there? Oh, rocks. Grippable. My goodness. Oh, I have to do that, I forgot. God. Strong enough for these guys. It's gotta be the blades, huh? The shield protects them. Alright. I'm gonna switch games, because that's annoying.